want me, yeah. We can do anything if you put a mind to it. Take your whole life, then you put a line through it. My love is yours if you're willing to take it. Give me a heart, cause I'm gonna break it. So come away, start it today. Start a new life together in a different place. We know that love is how all these ideas came to be. So baby, run away with me.
17, and we got a dream. I have a family, a house, and everything in between. And then
alright, good morning, y'all. We just finished our excursion at the museum. Now we're at lunch. You want to say hi?
Hi.
So we're at this amazing taco place, which is one of our sponsors, and we can't wait to try everything. Alright, hey guys, we just went to the community bakery. And we got these cookies that I've already eaten into because it's so good. But we're so thankful for their sponsorship. All right, we'll check in later. Hey, y'all. Guess who's back? Okay, so we're at Soma Night, which is where we just kind of chill with our families and they're stuffing their faces with ice cream.
Ice cream is really good.
I'm going to have to go get me some, but look how gorgeous it is. Like, look at that wall. It's so pretty. So I'm sure we'll see each other around some more. I'm going to go find some other girls to vlog with. Hey.
We gonna light it up like it's dynamite.
Is that what it says?
What?
This is how we do it down in Puerto Rico.
Where?
I don't know, that's what she said. Pasito, get it.
It's kind of just videos put together, but let me give you a layout of what happened. So this is in a 2-day period, and up until the clip where I saw Delaney and Caitlin, that was Wednesday, and that morning we had excursions, and that was at the beginning, and then we had Soma Night, which is where we just hang out and chill with our families because we've been so busy the first couple days and we just haven't really had time with our families. And then when we got to the banquet that's sponsored by Henry's Cloud 9, that's Thursday. So Thursday morning, I barely got any footage because it was interview day and I really didn't even have my phone. I like talked to a couple of my friends just so I could breathe and get it all out. And then after interview, I went to the hotel room and took a nap and got ready for the banquet. And that's why there's really not that much footage in this vlog, but the next ones are so funny, and yeah.